Hello students, welcome to the Heritage School. Today we will learn from English literature book of class 4. What we will learn? A poem. A poem of class 4 from English literature book. So get ready. Let's get started. What is the poem name which we are going to recite or learn? The poem name is A Naughty Boy, Ek Shararti Bachcha, of chapter 1 from English literature book. Are you ready to recite the poem with me, kids? And the poem goes like this. There was a naughty boy, and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Repeat again with me, kids. There was a naughty boy, and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. There was a naughty boy, and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Meaning, वहाँ एक naughty boy था, और वो naughty boy वही था. आप लोगों में से कौन कौन नॉटी बॉय है, ये खुद अपने आप को आप लोग एनालाइज कर लीजिए. शरारती बच्चे आप में से कुछ तो ज़रूर बहुत शरारत करते होंगे बच्चे, तो आप इस पोएम से रिलेट कर सकते हैं. लेकिन नॉटी बॉय होना अच्छी बात नहीं है, डोंट फॉरगेट इट. ही रैन अवे टू स्कॉटलैंड, द पीपल देयर टू सी. वो भागा, कहाँ भागा? स्कॉटलैंड. क्यों भागा? वहाँ के लोगों को देखने के लिए. देन ही फाउंड दैट द ग्राउंड वॉज एज हार्ड दैट अ यार्ड. देन ही फाउंड दैट द ग्राउंड वॉज एज हार्ड दैट अ यार्ड वॉज एज लॉन्ग दैट अ सॉन्ग वॉज एज मेरी दैट अ चेरी. वहाँ वो क्या देखता है? वहाँ वो देखता है जमीन बहुत सख्त थी, यार्ड बहुत लंबा था, और गाना बहुत आनंदमय था. वॉज एज मेरी दैट अ चेरी वॉज एज लेड वॉज एज रेड दैट अ लेड वॉज एज मेरी दैट अ चेरी वॉज एज रेड दैट अ लेड वॉज एज वेटी दैट फोर स्कोर वॉज एटी वॉज एज वेटी दैट फोर स्कोर वॉज एज एटी. That a door was as wooden as in England. वहाँ वो क्या देखता है? Yard बहुत लंबा था, song बहुत आनंदमय था, जैसे कि एक चेरी फल की तरह जो कि रेड कलर का लाल कलर का होता है, और लोहे में बहुत वजन था, और फोर स्कोर जो था वो 80 का था. Repeat with me, kids. There was a naughty boy, and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Then he found that the ground was as hard, that a yard was as long, that a song was as merry, that a cherry. यहाँ तक आप लोग अच्छे से learn कर ले, so that आप लोगों को easy हो जाए. वहाँ एक नॉटी बॉय था, वो नॉटी बॉय वही था जो स्कॉटलैंड भाग गया वहाँ के लोगों को देखने के लिए. वहाँ जाकर वो क्या देखता है? ज़मीन बहुत हार्ड था, और यार्ड बहुत लंबा था, सॉन्ग बहुत आनंदमय था, जैसे कि एक फल जो कि रेड कलर का होता है, और लोहे में बहुत वजन था, और फोर स्कोर जो था वो 80 का था. Now next is that a door was as wooden as in England. That a door was as wooden as in England. वहाँ वो क्या देखता है? वहाँ जाके वो देखता है कि वहाँ का जो दरवाज़ा था वो लकड़ी का था, जो कि इंग्लैंड में भी वैसे ही था. So he stood in his shoes and he wondered. He wondered. He stood in his shoes and he wondered. Repeat with me, kids. That a door was as wooden as in England. So he stood in his shoes and he wondered. He wondered. He stood in his shoes and again he wondered. वहां जाकर वो क्या देखता है? डोर जो था वो लकड़ी का था. लकड़ी का ही डोर होता है ज्यादातर. आप लोगों के घर में किस किस तरह के डोर हैं? किसी के घर में लकड़ी का होगा, किसी के घर में कुछ और होगा, लोहे का होगा, है ना? इसीलिए वह जूतों में खड़ा हो गया. किस में खड़ा हो गया? जूतों में खड़ा हो गया. और उसने सोचा, और उसने बहुत आश्चर्य जताते हुए सोचा, आश्चर्यजनक होते हुए सोचा. वह अपने जूते पहनकर खड़ा हो गया और वह हैरान रह गया. Now repeat again this poem with me, kids. There was a naughty boy and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Then he found that the ground was as hard, that a yard was as long, that a song was as merry, that a cherry was as red, that lead was as weighty, that fourscore was 80, that a wooden, that a door was as wooden as in England. So he stood in his shoes and he wondered, he wondered. He stood in his shoes and he wondered. Repeat with me, kids. There was a naughty boy and a naughty boy was he. He ran away to Scotland, the people there to see. Then he found that the ground was as hard, that a yard was as long, that a song was as merry, that a cherry was as red, that lead was as weighty, that fourscore was 80, that a door was as wooden as in England. So he stood in his shoes, he wondered, so he stood and he again wondered. Now, here are some hard words which you have to learn. Naughty. Naughty means disobedient. Naughty, disobedient. Next is weighty. Weighty means heavy. Weighty means heavy. You have to learn all the spellings with their meanings. Now, next is yard. Yard is an old measuring unit less than a meter. An old measuring unit less than a meter. Cherry, a kind of fruit which is red in color. किसने किसने चेरी खाया है? मैंने तो खाया है. रेड कलर का होता है, बहुत मीठा होता है. Now next is merry. Merry means happy. Merry means happy. Next is lead. Lead, a heavy dull gray metal but soft in touch. Lead means a heavy dull gray metal but soft in touch. You have to learn the spellings with their meanings. Now come to next. Fourscore, 80 each score consisting of 20. wondered, thinking of something. Wonder means, what is the meaning of wondered? Wondered means thinking of something. Now, who has written this poem? This poem was written by John Keats. Who has written this poem? This poem was written by John Keats. Now, children, do you know who was John Keats? John Keats was an English romantic poet. He was born on 31st of October 1795, Moorgate, City of London, in United Kingdom. Today, his poems and letters are some of the most popular and most analyzed in English literature. John Keats जो थे वो English के romantic poet थे. उनका जन्म 31st of October 1795 में Moorgate City of London, United Kingdom में हुआ था. आज उनका poems और letters बहुत ही popular है और analyze किया हुआ है English literature में. He was very famous poet, very very famous poet. You can Google him too. Thanks for watching, kids. You have to learn this poem, A Naughty Boy, with all the hard words with their meanings. Thank you.